Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Yes, I am back. And hopefully for good for the, you know, foreseeable and unforeseeable future, as it were. Now, this is the huge 250th anniversary episode of Baldur's Gate. So, welcome to that, and of course, huge episode means huge episode, so it's going to be at least over an hour long. I don't know how much we have left to go before we're done with this DLC. I have a few things. Yeah, we need to wrap up a few things. I found a toddler named Peladon in the Wolfware's lair in the ship behind us. We have to identify this, although I know it's a lightning. You know, I should be able to know what these things are. I found an ornate bastard sword of some kind. That's a wand of magic missiles. Shield amulet. This is good to sell because armor class of 4. Not usable, but you know what? The only person who could really use this is Dinah here. Well, she really has armor class of 4. But it's an improvement versus missiles. We also have this to identify and this. Oh, that's not the right person. I can't identify any of these things. Butterknife of Balduran. Legends often speak of Balduran's butterknife. The hero would allow no other utensil to touch his condiments. It is believed that his mother gave the ornate butterknife to him as an 18th birthday gift. That's crazy. Actually got these arrows. Balduran's logbook. Recipes of Dradil. Darts plus 1. Bolts plus 2. We might sell some of these things. If we can, well, I don't think there's any place to sell it at the village. So I want to identify these things before we continue on, especially the cloak we found, because we're apparently going to turn that in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six things. We know what that is. Alright, that's sleep. And this is what, charm? Okay. I use that to undo charm. So sleep hasn't been working, so I'm gonna keep that out, so. Okay. So we will attempt to rest. Okay. Now, wand of lightning, which we knew. Wand of magic missiles. We knew that. Bracers of binding. The bracers appear to be bracers of specialization, but when donned, they bind the wearer's wrists together, making it quite difficult to wield a weapon or cast a spell. These bracers are sometimes offered as rewards for services rendered by the drow. The recipient, believing them to be very powerful, will often don them before examining them. At this point, the drow find it amusing to conjure a hook horror. Yeah, hook horrors are pretty nasty. And the drow are really nasty as well. Thaco minus 5 damage, minus 5 casting failure. It's 25%. Yeah. Sometimes we can find someone who would, you know, like, buy that for a really simple amount. Like a small amount. I'm kind of full here. As long as he doesn't put it on, he's fine. I can put that in there, okay. That helps. Five charges, wand of magic missiles. Okay, I'll add this to her stuff. She's got quite a collection of wands. I'm gonna sell the wands of lightning though. Okay, this is Ray of Frost, or Wonder Frost. You know it all too well. She has three charges left, so that'll be her next one. And this ornate bastard sword. Sword of Balduran. This ornate but poorly balanced weapon was found within the wreck of Balduran's ship. Gold weapons are not known to be useful in combat, but legends say that only weapons forged of gold can harm such dread creatures as the Loop Guru. What the hell's a Loop Guru? Is that another word for lycanthropies or werewolves? Okay, so that guy was plus 4 versus lycanthropes. Damage 2d4, but plus 4 versus lycanthropes. One-handed. 2d4. So we've got 6 to 8 damage versus lycanthropes, right? That's damage. And then Thaco plus 4. Really? That's. I don't think I've ever seen a Thaco plus 4, have I? I mean, on a base. Well, that's not even a base. That's against lycanthropes, but. Just stack up plus 1, plus 3 versus undead. And then this. This is plus 4 versus undead. One d8 plus 1. Alright, so you know what? I don't know about these people back in the village. I think it was Dredeal who said they might be werewolves as well, or something similar. But so let him have this. Where's the harrower? 1d8 plus 1, unless undead. Thaco plus 1, and this is 1d8 plus 1, plus 1 fire. Regenerating creatures, cold using creatures. So I will let him have this in that hand, at least for now. Once we are not fighting lycanthropes, it won't be as useful. Anything else to identify? Oh yeah, of course. The cloak itself. This is the cloak we had a quest to go find. Oh, it's just a regular cloak of protection plus 1? Oh. This one is the same. And these I've had. And cloak, Valera's mistake. Dredeal spellbook. That's all? That's all we had. Okay. So surprised that it was just a regular cloak of protection plus 1. Dredeal spellbook. Yeah, he wants his spellbook back. Derlisle. An 8 important relic of his village. Well, it's not that impressive of a cloak, so, I mean, he's welcome to it. Marilee's child. Captured by the wolf creatures. Tomoka, oh, that's back in the main quest. Mysterious island. He seemed to think that Keshas was no less trouble than his own ilk, and it was foolish to help her. We shall see. Keshas and her people were not so different from he and his. We shall see. Faerûn warned us to trust no one on the island. So, yeah, there have been people warning us. Alright. And we didn't rest again. I have a feeling we might need those spells. So. Alright. We return to Jardiel.
Why me?
It was like right here.
All right.
Hail. It is done. Freedom. What? Upon returning his spellbook to him, the mad elven mage Stradio promptly left without so much of a thank you. Ungrateful swine. Why would I write that? Call him a swine. I do wonder where he's gone on this accursed island. Well, at least we gained 5,000 experience.
Go pester someone else. Why me?
Now, I know we're not gaining levels anymore. I just wonder if the experience that I have... Oh, wait, it's an experience cap, isn't it?
What?
So it doesn't actually matter. Yeah, I'm never going to go up past this, so it doesn't matter what experience we're getting. We're all capped out at 161,000. So I should stop getting excited about experience. All right.
Fine. Sure.
Back to the town. Where is the town? This? Watch that whole town attack us. That'd be a shame. Oh, that's right. There's two sides to the island. Been a little while since I played this.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
I think we're attacking Wolfwares and see how Minsk does with his new versus lycanthrope sword. Not that I'm gonna depend on him to carry everything. These are all just Wolfwares. One gone. Oh, it's Kagan. What are we... here.
Go for the eyes, Bruce! Go for the eyes! Brask!
I don't want to talk.
Out!
Alright, getting banged up here. You know what I miss using? Was it minute meteors?
Hey,
Held in the wizard's plan and hand in place of usual weapons. So, oh, those are bullets. It's a fist. I didn't figure out how to use this. I'm still casting it, it looks like, though. Okay.
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes!
Okay, there we go. I'm missing on with it. Now I get to keep them? Or will they run out of my hand now?
Good on you if you save the day.
All right.
I want to cross over.
Sure.
I still have them. Arla's Dragonmane? Oh, it's giving me, even though I'm holding that, it's giving me the stats for that.
A simple matter.
Go pet. Sure.
Let's see if we have trouble here with this guy. Can we get in again? A hole in the wall. Hail, mighty heroes! My duty here is done. The gates stay open forevermore. Lol. Thank you for destroying those terrible beasts. To tell you the truth, I didn't think much of you when you first arrived. I have to say you'd make welcome additions to the pack, village. To the pack? Lal was grateful for my defeat of Karug. I have made a lot of friends here. He said I would make a good addition to the village. You know, he started saying to the pack, I think.
Why me?
I do not wish to become werewolves and join your pack. Here's Durlisle. Please return the cloak to us. I will be very grateful of your kindness. You look a kind woman. Was he the one who wanted the cloak back? I think so. Yeah. Do I not?
You are very different. I find that interesting.
Glad you find it interesting. The cloak. Unless it's not that cloak. He didn't take it.
By temper shield.
I have a feeling we should be ready for trouble. Good enough, hopefully.
I don't want to talk.
All right, so there's Marilee, we can
sure
return her child to her. Hopefully it really is her child and not... here she is. My son, I have missed you so much. Thank you, friends. I am forever in your debt. Young Marilee has her child back. And I have another friend here. Hopefully they will be more careful in the future. Oh, she just walked away, huh? Evolt we took care of. Taloon. I have a funny feeling. Let me go talk to Taloon. I think these are just two packs of werewolves. Is this guy here? I am deeply in debt to you for finding my brother. I thank you again. It's a commoner. You will always be welcome at my hearth. Cross or something. Well, there's a stairs there or something.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Oh, now you're walking that way.
What is thy Valkor's mighty blade?
We want to go in.
All right.
You can't wander around forever. Get in there. Hail, Taloon.
All right.
Be proud, young ones. You have done a great service to the clan. The clan.
Why me?
Alright, we have to go to the chieftain, and she's probably... I suspect she's going to want to infect us with lycanthropy, and when we refuse, there will be a big battle on our hands. I don't know. Let's see. Farthing. Thanks for my dolly. I'm so happy you brought it back. I just want to hug you and pet you and stuff. Bye-bye. Farthing was delighted by the return of her doll. Alright, I forgot about that one. Joran? I thank you for destroying our enemies. We are in your debt. Well... now return us to this, to the mainland. I suspect it's not going to be that simple. This is the main hut, right? All right. Acacia's gone. Tell us.
Sure.
You. You do not belong. I smell outsider on you. Get away from me. Go speak with Keshas. She may deal with the like of you, but I will not. Rude much? Were you successful? Did the beasts fall before you? They did, and now our way is clear. We can escape as soon as you show us where your new ship is. Then you are truly deserving. No more thought of fight or flight. For now you will belong as we. Hear the tale and join our humble legion. Oh no, lady. They did not wish to become as we are. They fought our mother's grandmothers without thought and would not reason. Baldurand led them, and because of his leadership, many on both sides died. I do not know his fate, only that he killed many, and so the ancestors left him to his sinking ship. He would not belong, and now we know not to ask. You will know peace with us, because we do not wish to harm our saviors, you who would help us to leave. Do you see these simple people before you? They are your kin now. Look at their smiling faces. Take their hands and know peace. We can sense within you that the beasts have unwittingly given you the gift, and you can belong. What? Our fate is now your fate, and in time you will be as we, not as the beasts. You will shape and guide, for we are the masters of ourselves. We are man, then animal, but more than both. Okay, are you telling us we were infected with lycanthropy? Now you will belong. It is not so bad. And you will begin to feel as we in a short time. It may be unstable for a time. You may hurt. But you will live, and we shall all go to new forests and plains with your maps and our ship home. I will hold the sea charts for now. Please, you will give. We welcome you to wolfenkind, and to family you now belong. The beasts you have killed were animal and evil, but we are proper lycantho and noble in our peace. No thank you? Think of it as you will. You belong now. You have infected me with lycanthropy? You are utterly evil. Not so. We have a gift as a race and wish to share with many. You will see, now that you are welcome. You who would help us to leave will belong and be welcome. Talas says, I say nay, Kashaskan, and others with me. Hold your tongue, Talas. What do you speak of? These mongrels are not welcome. We pure of blood from the ages of change. These cattle not as we. We should kill those that take the bite. They will only dilute our grace. They would be our saviors, Talas. And you threaten? What sense is this? The best sense. I sense their filth, their difference. We are pure and should stay so. None will let them live. I have told to the village their hatred and the things that their kind does to we. Believe me, our people have. These mongrels will not leave alive, but we shall, with ship and maps. You would turn our own against those who would save? Fools you are. Sapphire, I absolve you for what you must do. I must take your charts, as I cannot see them damaged in the coming conflict. Defend from what comes. I will decide later what to do about the gift. Oh, brother. Oh, she's just gonna leave. And this guy turned into a werewolf. Werewolves. They descended from the original crew of Balduran's ship, but they are all werewolves. That's why their ship was scuttled in the first place. They infected me with lycanthropy as a gift, so that I might belong with them. I'm sure we could have resolved things, but other members of their village would not have it. I must fight my way through them now and escape as best I can. Oh, brother.
All right.
So,
as directed.
Oh, who is he attacking?
Fine. Yes?
/420. So wait, she left, so we're now welcome to all this stuff?
As well as I can.
Alright, we got a sunstone gem. Nothing there. People screaming. A potion of heroism. Not that much here. What are you screaming for? You're the werewolves. So I wonder if a cure disease would work on this. Lycanthropy. I don't see any note here that we have come down with such a thing.
What is it?
I I wonder if you truly have that disease. Well, what about your cloak? Guy wouldn't take it from us. Maybe it's not that cloak. We missed something, maybe? Alright.
Go pester someone else. Alright.
Let's pester these guys. There's gonna be a bunch of werewolves out here. Yep. Still hurts when you turn into that stuff. Oh boy. Can you reach him?
It is a fine day to die.
Okay. That's Minsk. Alright.
Cool, son.
Well. So a fireball over here, maybe?
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes!
I hurt Minsk. That still wasn't far enough away.
You point, I punch.
Oh, I used that up? My missiles are gone. Not that bad, not that bad. How many do we have to fight? That's the question.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight.
All right.
Oh, he's destroying with this thing. But you know what?
All right.
Take a potion real quick. Did he take it? Like that. These are easier, I think, than the ones in the forest.
All right.
Still in combat. Should I go in every place and destroy them all? If I should just kill defenseless people like that.
Sure.
Will they wake up and kill us later?
Sure.
I don't know. Kagan says they sure will. What about Marilee? Surely she won't turn on us. We probably wouldn't know if it was her, though. Uh-huh. Guard over here. they make funny noises.
My blade will cut you down to size.
When they die.
Yes.
Tempest, give us victory.
All right. I have not forgotten that Minsk can heal himself. Oh, there's something over here. Something in these remains. I don't want this stuff. We'll just slaughter our way. I wonder if even the little girl we gave the doll to. Is she gonna turn into a werewolf and attack now?
You're not figments, are you? I'm not wasting any more time talking to figments.
Huh, Dradil. Adventurers, you must leave this place. These are the spawn of the cursed ones that murdered us so many years ago. They have broken into two factions. The dark ones inhabit the ship, and the lighter ones have built this town. These ones have built a ship. If you hurry, you may yet escape. Where is the ship? The ship lies beyond the mountains to the east. I've discovered a series of caves. Warrens, really, that the wolf monstrosities live in. There is a hidden door in this hut. The caves will lead you to the ship. I warn you now, the way is fraught with peril. Head east through the caves, and you may find the exit. The chieftain's woman is at the boat right now. Hurry, friends. I thank you for my freedom. Would that I had the power to help you escape myself. Ah, well. Perhaps we shall meet again some day, and I will repay you for your assistance. A series of caves. Mountains to the east. Well, I would take my time and slaughter this entire town, but, apparently we have to hurry? And he's gone once again. Alright, well, we still have to fight our way through. To the east of here, or up here? Does he mean those mountains? I wouldn't think this. Doesn't look like much like mountains, does it? Alright, let's go back out through the gate here. Now they said could remain open forever now, but they're remaining forever because I killed the gatekeeper. Oh, boy.
For right. And I
are we stuck in a gateway? What's that? Oh. We have to hurry, they said. The trouble is we're starting to run out of healing potions.
All right.
And we still have to go through some kind of caves. Oh boy, that's a lot of bears. I don't know if it's here or up on the other... No, we didn't find any caves here. Did we? Maybe up here after all. Why are we going that way? This is all unexplored. So maybe we walk
closer. All right.
I hear that. That's behind us. I don't know if they're giving chase or it's just random noises. Caves, caves, caves. Okay, not seeing anything like caves here. So we have to search the mountainside around here. Oh, that's a spooky shadow, isn't it? How could we have missed it? I see the boat. Alright, how do we get in there? Where are these caves? Thanks a lot, Mendes. He's the one who wanted the logbook. Huh. After all everything that happened, I think I might have forgotten to give him back the logbook. Good thing I checked. Now we just have to get out of here in one piece. So maybe it is on the prior map? Down south, because I don't see any entrance to anything here. And when I'm looking for something in the rock here, it is a pretty safe assumption. Unless we have to go through here and then down. That could be it. No, just leave us back here. Alright.
Sure.
Sorry, bears. I do not wish to anger you. Just looking for a place to... Pardon me. Pardon us. Unless we go up from here, maybe I had the right idea, just in the other direction. So, and then there's these rocks down here, but that can't be it. And there's these rocks. That can't be it either. Maybe it's like a little... Oh, we got a werewolf.
Why me?
Plural. Alright, they're hitting hard. As they are known to do.
Feeling too good. All right. I don't. Why me?
You still chasing after him? Take another. I don't know where we're supposed to be going.
Vita,
Mountains to the east, he said. Caves. Why would a cave not be obvious when looking at it? I just don't know. Not that. It kind of looks like something, doesn't it? Can we rest? Or will it be too late? We're supposed to hurry, but... won't be much use if we're dead. Aye, monsters. Oh boy.
Such menial tasks.
Go for the ice, fool! Go for the ice!
Oh, you were supposed to run.
No less than done.
You were supposed to run away.
Is that a...
Oh, brother.
No! You will be avenged!
Yeah. I thought she died already. Well, that's never mind. That wasn't Dina here talking.
Simple matter.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna make it
such
out of this
menial
one.
Tasks. Fine.
Yeah.
Such menial tasks.
At this point,
such menial tasks.
It's a mere formality. Alright, maybe not rest here?
It's a fine day to die.
Right. Alright.
Oh, come on, guys. It's a long border. You can just walk.
Sure.
Now, if I sleep in the town, will the same thing happen? I can't find out where to go, that's the thing. Jadil tells us the mountains to the east, and there's nothing there. Unless the guy doesn't know his directions and it's to the west. But I see a ship there. Just, how do I get to it? I bet you we can't sleep inside.
What?
Werewolves, that's what. Oh, that was an easy one.
Go for the ice pool.
The ones in the town are easier. I guess they've led like a softer life.
All right.
I'm gonna try to sleep in here. Probably won't work.
Why me?
Yeah, rest outside. Sounds like a great idea.
Sure.
And there are no inns here. Okay, we didn't get attacked here. So, yeah, I know it's not that.
They're called?
Sure.
Who's screaming now? I'll kill you. Don't worry. Keep messing with those bears. Surprised they haven't attacked yet. So frightening. So this kind of looks like an opening, maybe, but no. This kind of looks like there's a little path going up to it, but no. What am I missing? Not on this side, right? Some kind of opening that you can't see. Nothing. Click here. We go towards it, but I mean, unless there's something we have to do to uncover this entrance. I mean, could there be a lever or something? What is this? Oh, just a dagger. I don't need that. This is right by Dredeel's cabin, and here's the boat. I'm assuming. Check inside the cabin? Maybe he's got some kind of entrance here? And what is all this? Like he was gonna build something off of it? I don't know.
Sure.
Well, we can open this now. Search trap.
Alright, alright.
Sure.
Yep. Good job.
210 gold, another belladonna flowers, holy cloak, and some kind of magical quarterstaff. Staff mace, +2. This weapon appears to be a normal large walking staff, but it has a faint aura of alteration magic. Uttering the command word causes the staff to assume the attributes of a mace, allowing it to be wielded with one hand. This was likely designed for clerics or druids, though that does not preclude use. by most others. Nah. I don't want it. It's plus two. Yeah, pretty interesting, but I think I'll sell that. This cloak is a holy artifact of the inhabitants of the island village. There's the cloak he was looking for. An item with more symbolic value than actual enchantments, as it is a remnant from when they first arrived on the island. Well, that's certainly interesting. And we've already been down in here. And took the Dradil's recipe book from there.
I need an ale.
I don't see the entrance to anything from here. Not that I thought so, but I can't seem to find it outside.
Why me? Sure.
So this is this boat. Well, we can't go here. I looked here, right? Nothing. Well, I have no idea. Okay, I'm returning to the village at the moment. Or for the moment. Every time we have to fight more of these things.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rusk!
Maybe someone can show us the way, or maybe someone has to open up a way. I'm thinking merrily.
Go right. For the eyes.
We helped.
Go for the eyes. Rusk!
There you go.
I don't want to
right. Give us victory!
Maybe they whine at the end. I mean, if you hadn't attacked us, we wouldn't be killing you. I was gonna...
Sure.
Look for Marilee. So we're getting stuck on a well that just has sand in it. There's no one here now.
Why me?
I looked at that before.
All right.
So he came out of here. We did not go in there. Maybe we should. He didn't really Dradil. He didn't give us much of a hint. He just told us to go to the mountains of the east, and they disappeared. And well, we went there. Oh, he did get hurt. Light.
Someone, why me?
In here, it'll probably be more werewolves. It opened.
Sure.
Were there people in here before? I don't think there were. Should I return to this Taloon guy?
Alright.
We should check that out. Maybe that leads the way. Maybe it goes under. Alright, we got more. We helped this guy's brother. He shouldn't attack us. Well, we found his body, in any case. I want to check on Taloon and Evolt, and then we'll check that entrance. Or secret wall, whatever. Oh, we got more. These guys are going to turn, too, I guess.
Whatever they need.
They need magic missile. Marilee says, heroic friends, I am sorry for what is happening. I fear that we are led by one with evil heart. In the large hut northwest of here, there's a hidden door that leads to our homes below the ground. Within, you shall find an exit to the ship. Excellent, thank you. It's about time, wench. Many thanks, Marilee. This is not the place for us. Your home is no place for my people. Take the ship and go. With the evil ones dead, we can make a good life on our island. Farewell. Peladan will grow to learn of your courage. Marilee has told me of a secret way to get off the island. In the chieftain's hut, there's a hidden door that leads to, quote-unquote, their homes below the ground. There's apparently an exit from there that leads to a ship they have built. Okay. First, we have to kill these guys. Who are we attacking here?
Cool ones.
Actually, you know what? Get him. Heal him.
Yes?
Brother.
Lest my hamster squeaky wheel get dirty.
The gang tougher.
Ball plate and fucking steel.
All right, back up, back up.
Squeaky wheel gets dirty.
We got another one? Oh, crap.
Ball plate and fucking steel. Your ball plate and fucking steel.
Okay, they got off in them. Oh, he's hurt too. This is no good. Did we get another one? We got another one.
I need an owl.
Ball plate and fucking steel. Less butt kicking for goodness!
Get this guy on Minsk here. Aww. Well, He's not too bad off, Kagan. Got him.
If Tempus wills it.
It's everybody, right?
Thy Vulcus mighty
go
blade.
For the ice.
Thy Vulcus mighty blade.
Oh! We just killed Farthing. There's her dolly. How sad.
Right on. All right.
I was wondering if we had to kill the little girl. Damn.
Vita mortis. Good on you if you save the day.
Yeah, we didn't save the day. We killed a little girl turned into a werewolf.
Vita mortis.
Where's my spell? Under my special stuff.
Cool one.
By Temper Shield.
I guess he used his spell since then, because he didn't have anything here. Someone's whistling at us. Yeah, we're out of spells again. These guys are pretty tough. What do we got over here?
No less than done.
That's... You wouldn't be able to carry that stuff anyway.
All right.
Is this guy here? Is he gonna attack now? Yep. Doesn't matter, we helped him out. Oh look, there's Evan's body. Alright then. What would be good?
Fine.
We got rid of one already. I was gonna use Agonizar's Scorcher, but I don't think it's necessary. Yeah, we don't want your dead
Why
brother.
Me?
We don't want your dead brother back. Sorry. So this guy, Taloon, will he betray us as well? The only one that's gonna be left is Marilee. And her kid.
Kicking for goodness.
They're going that way, but we want to go in.
All right.
Yep. Nice knowing you, Taloon.
Why me?
Well, now we can loot his stuff.
What you want?
So there's that.
Alright, alright.
Pearls. Well, not of wisdom, then he wouldn't have attacked us, right? A moonbar gem. Never seen that before? Moonbar is a pearly white, opaque gemstone, usually pale blue with green and gold modeling. Related in type to fire and black opals, it is only slightly more common. And then, just a regular longsword. Not locked? Oh. Okay. Alright, that's it.
Go pester someone else.
Sure, we can't sleep in here. Nope. Okay.
Sure.
Why me?
I know this is terribly unrealistic, but we're out of healing again. We don't get attacked in here, and only after we wake up, which I'm not complaining about.
My blade will cut you down to size.
I'm getting injured already. Wow. Well, these are a little tougher.
What is your command?
Vita mortis caria. Vita mortis caria. Vita mortis caria.
And one of these should do it. Close enough, I guess. Alright, let's go through the secret...
Why me?
Secret passage.
Sure.
Downstairs. Oh boy.
Sure.
Tunnels. Well, I assume we're supposed to go that way, but I want to explore them thoroughly. There's werewolves, of course.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Was that an echo of our healing, or someone else healing or powering up? Hello.
For the love of money.
Exactly.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
These crazy werewolves, man. They're just insane.
This group shows promise exceptional.
As long as we don't run into each other like that. Oh boy. And then go off on our own. Alright, that's a dead end. This seems to be confusing the party. Oh, so scary. That's a scary puppy. Alright, what's this way? Monstrous.
It here, where the gold grows.
I don't think we're gonna find any gold up here, or down here. Running out of healing spells again.
Sure.
That's not a good idea.
Such menial tasks.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick. You boy squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Minsk, shush.
But kicking now, for goodness!
You're not going that way. I'm
How
sorry.
Are things going?
Things are going this way.
Sure.
Not that way.
Full plate and butt kicking for goodness!
Okay, fine. Out here then.
Sure.
You don't want to go in there? We won't go in there. Happy? I do, however, want to get somewhere. What is this? Potion of cold. You guys gotta go around that way. You didn't want to go that way before. Potion of cold resistance. Have we seen that before? Cold resistance plus 50. Yeah, we're full, right? Gotta go sell a bunch of things. Including a dolly, if possible. You know, I don't need these. Well, butter knife I want to hold on to. Bolt plus 2, I would just sell and see in here. Make a little room. Is this heavy? Can it... It's a pound.
Why me? For the love of money.
Okay, we got a problem.
Go past this. Sure.
As well as I can.
Hurry. Good job.
We need to get
Why me?
The fighters have to get through.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
All right.
I need an arrow.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Alright, potions of healing. I guess this is on them or just on the ground? Potion of storm giant strength.
Such menial tasks.
And I must not leave
what
the group.
Such menial tasks.
Be very fatal for one such as I.
Fine.
Not fine. Fatal is the difference. So, who was picking up this stuff? I wasn't even paying attention. These potions. Someone got them, okay. Storm Giant? Yeah, I'll hold on to that. Fire Giant? And Freedom. Maybe we should take these. They last for 2 hours, right? Might kill these things quicker that way. Storm Giant 24. And then 24. Freedom Antidote. Magic Block. Gulp.
Why me?
Alright, continuing explorations. This is like where we came in. Over there was. Guys, come
if
on.
If Tempus wills it.
The giant spells are wearing out. Potions, rather.
Why me?
Try down this way. Wow, okay. Potion here. They're just laying on the ground. Maybe they're like as traps or something.
Go for the eyes, boo! Oh. Go for the eyes! Ask!
Name.
Okay, you can't. You have to stay with us.
Go for the eyes, boo! Go for the eyes! Ask!
Okay.
All right.
Alright, he's hurting. Yet, because we got this stuff, we got this Potion of regeneration. I think Minsk has that. There we go, stack that up. Alright, so...
Squeaky wheel gets the kick!
Why me?
Down this way is a dead end. We can't... Well, we can zoom in and out. Oh, I wonder if that's a way out. I don't know. Whatever. Just hurry up and get together. Potion of defense. That's the way out. Okay. What about in here? There's something over here. Oh no, nothing. Alright, apparently this is the whole place. And hopefully this goes back outside. It does!
Sure!
Finally, this is how we get through, okay. I thought it was going to be straightforward. Dredeel didn't tell us we had to go through the house. Pretty sure he didn't. How do we get over there? Oh. I didn't realize we can walk on this. There's the boat. I don't want to be in the lead.
Yes, such menial tasks.
I will go back there. Keshas Gan over there says, You have done what must, but now I stop. Here you hold, and here you must die. Why should we fight? We can still leave on your ship. Why don't we all leave together? Why must we fight? Cannot let you leave knowing all this. We could have existed peacefully, but now you have fought and will never accept. Others will come to kill or capture. Adventurers like you always come, do they not? No, I must fight, and you must die. We may still have hope if Salad returns, but you cannot help anymore. Oh boy. Keshas left me no choice but to fight. Now I must watch my back against someone named Salad, the missing chieftain.
Sure.
Is that Minsk?
Full plate and packing steel.
How fast will this happen?
They're called.
Do I have a... Yeah, I do have a fireball.
Incursus.
Kagan took damage. Keshas Gan. Save versus spell, that figures. So to avoid friendly fire, magic missiles. And healing. But she doesn't have... She doesn't have healing left.
This dwarf's not alright.
Can he even get away? He can. I say again. And again. And again. Oh, we got her. Right, belay that.
It's a fine day to die.
Sea charts. We got the sea charts. There's gold or something. Yeah, kind of messed up right now. I know this is stupid. If we sleep right here... Because we're gonna have to fight this guy next. Okay.
Why me?
At least, 94 gold, too. Oh, that was up there. You can roleplay that as we just... sat on
this
the board.
This group shows promise exceptional.
You could roleplay that as we... what do you call it? Slept on the... boardwalk there. And didn't let the ship leave. You know, we took watch, took turns and stuff like that. I have a feeling he's on this ship somewhere. Or he will be. What do we do now? Do we sail away? Oh.
The journey home is mercifully without incident, though the events on the isle you left behind continue to weigh heavily on your mind. On the surface, it would seem that you have succeeded in your mission and found the remnants of the legendary Baldurin's ship, if not the ultimate fate of the man himself. The cost of this information was high, however, both for you and for the island's inhabitants. Aside from their missing chieftain, they will never leave their island home, though likely this is for the best of all concerned. You have left with your life, and a rich reward awaits your return to the mainland. Mendus will be waiting to hear of your triumph, and it is quite a tale you have to tell.
Aside from their missing chieftain. What was the missing... Mendes. I wonder if Mendes would be the missing chieftain.
Fear my wrath, for it is great indeed.
Baresh says... Hireling's return, Master Salad awaits thee. Yeah, Mendas is really Salad. You're mistaken, good fellow. We return to meet Mendas of Waterdeep. The master has many names on this accursed soil. Salad is the only true one. It is not thy concern. This tale grows thicker with each telling. Is Mendas, or Salad, if you will, the mate of Keshas Gan? Salad Gan is the chief of the true people. He awaits the return of his mate Keshas. Why have thee not returned with her? I don't think that was part of our quest. No. He wanted Balduran's logbook, didn't he? We were hired to retrieve the logbook of Balduran. Here we have brought it, and now we expect payment. The book is nothing. The task was to rescue the master's kin. Where is the master's mate, Keshas? That was not our task. It's not your business. Step aside. Thy task was clear. Travel to the island home and retrieve master's kin. Failing that, Keshas was to take the sea charts from thee. Useless manlings. Salad does not brook failure well. Mandus deceived us. He is the one that we must confront. You are merely a flunky. I am Baresh. I am of the true race, as thee are not. The master wishes to see his wife, Keshaskan. Is she on the vessel still? It's not your business. Step aside. Alright, we go in circles unless we tell him the Kesos is dead. Idiot, we were sent on false pretenses, and somehow it is our fault? Keshas attacked us, and we were forced to defend ourselves. Mandus was betrayed by his own cleverness. Murderous wretch! Filth! The master will eat thy marrow for this. Waiting for him to turn into a werewolf, and he did not. Callahan, do you have any part in this?
All right.
Do you want the old Callahan to be of assistance with the charts? No thanks, I am not interested in this offer. As you wish. Good day to you. Alright. It's time to confront Mandus now. Or Salad.
I must be speaking to you. Listen, please.
You have returned empty-handed. Is what Baresh said true? My wife is dead? Why did you send us? What was intended to happen on that island? The logbook was nothing. Baldur was nothing. He refused the gift the grandfathers offered him. You were only to give sea truts to Keshas and kill Karug, so he could not follow. Keshas would have brought pack here, where I have prepared a place for them. Miserable ones, you could not accomplish such simple things. Instead, you kill my family and steal the boat to save your cruel selves. You didn't tell us to do that. We will leave now. It is just that we have prevented your cursed people from infecting the innocent people here. You brought Keshas's death upon her by sending us there with false pretenses. Even if I let you run, you will not get far. You are infected with lycanthropy. You will not go far before you lose control. It can only be cured by killing the chieftain of the werewolves. I am chieftain, and you have no chance. You will die here today. A bloody reckoning is at hand. To me, Baresh! My love shall be avenged. Righto. The reclusive scholar. The mystery of Mandus and the island has become clear. Mandus / Salad sent us to the island under the pretense of retrieving evidence from what was believed to be Baldur's shipwreck. It was indeed the adventurer's ship, though his personal fate yet remains a mystery. Baldur's crew were infected with lycanthropy sometime during that fateful voyage. The ship was beached and wrecked, leaving the two strains of lycanthropies, or lycanthropes, werewolves, and wolfwares to fight amongst themselves for survival. The more organized werewolves built the village near, which we recently shipwrecked on our own fateful voyage. The chaotic wolfwares took residence in the ruins of Baldur's ship, and both packs survived in uneasy coexistence since then. Mandus / Salad, this goes on, eventually took the risk of sailing for the mainland. Somehow he made it, and, upon discovering that someone had finally found the island, made up a plausible tale in order to have us first steal the sea charts and later travel to the island to put them in his werewolf mate's hands. She had us kill the wolfwares and then infected the party with lycanthropy, intending us to join the pack or die fighting. We killed her, took the charts, and sailed home to discover finally the truth of Mandus's duplicity. Fate seems to enjoy toying with me. Indeed. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, Durlisle. Oh, well, he left behind his magical chainmail for us to get if we survive. Saladgan and Brash. There's only just a problem going on here.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
A simple matter.
I wonder if we can...
As well as I can.
Get out of the way here.
I am...
Oh, God.
What? Such menial tasks. Such menial tasks.
As directed.
Trying to get out of the way here.
Such menial tasks.
Actually, here.
Fine.
Hey.
Wow, they didn't even do much.
Whatever they need. What is your command?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, how are things going?
Oh, boy. Of course, she dies right before we can do that.
You'll find
that a place to die. The battlefield.
Yeah, I don't like to be involved in a battlefield like that myself. What happened? Adventures you have seen and dangers you have faced, and through them all you have emerged alive. Well, except for one of us this time. Creatures both fell and familiar have opposed you, and yet you have persevered. With your axe come a closure, and these tales of the Sword Coast are behind you. However, the world continues, and it awaits your further adventures. Cool. Wow. Okay.
Fine.
All her stuff. Who's gonna carry it all?
Butt kicking for goodness!
That's trapped. Can't unlock that, can we? We can come back for it.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Okay, so that's all the her stuff. Unidentified chainmail. Do I still have a scroll of identify? Guess I used it. Yeah, alright. I wish this stuff, this Baldurana, stacked. Potion of defense. Okay. I'm gonna drop the cursed bracers. Magic blocking, heroism. Thing is, I don't think I can fit that many more potions. He has magic blocking. Okay. Stack that. Oh, I also had this werebane plus one. That's just a dagger, though. Okay, I think we might just sell that. I hate to sell the Sword of Balduran, actually. Kind of wish we had a home to, like, store this stuff. Alright.
By Valkor's mighty blade!
She's full now. And what even was that?
Fine.
Let's talk more fat kicking, for goodness!
What's the butter knife of Balduran? Okay, that's not hers. Large shield, morning star, shadow armor, yes. This stuff.
Why me?
I don't think he can carry four things.
As well as I can.
So I'll spread amongst
yes?
us.
Fine.
Okay. So maybe we can all move. Okay.
All right.
Oof, that was crazy. Don't turn into a werewolf and attack us, please. It's not the time.
To someone else. All right.
Gotta throw a Kopesh or someone else into the mix. Now, what other stuff can we sell? I wish we could raise her here.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
There's nothing to, there's no temple here. We can't raise her here. Wish we could.
Sure.
Alright, what will you buy from us? have the knave's robe, the wand of lightning. Take the knee capper. Staff mace. I think this... You panic and boost morale. We keep that just in case. This is her stuff. Cloak of protection plus one. That's an extra one we picked up. On the isle. Wands of paralyzation. Fire, monster summoning. I think we'll keep all that. Get rid of the wand of lightning. This is so easily resisted. Wand of polymorphing, I'll get rid of that. Paralyzation, fire, cloak protection again. I'll have to identify this. We can identify things here. The shadows, is that hers? Yeah. Wand of lightning. Have that, 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 and that. And any scrolls you might not want. Cold, poison, magic, fire, undead. Acid, evil, petrification, haste, hold on to. Yeah, this is a cleric scroll. Does she have an extra one of him? Okay. You won't buy the book. Dradeel's book. Alright.
Alright.
We have to return. Might save that for the next episode. Or I might just do that off screen. Bring her back. We do have a couple things to do. I'm not sure we need to even make up a full episode. Too bad this will never disappear from the task quest log here. Can't finish that one. I think we already took care of them. Fallen Paladin, there's no other options to talk to him or anything else. That's just an ongoing bounty bandit scalp thing. This, I don't know why this went away. I mean, didn't go away. And this is what we're gonna do, Thalantir. Corpse of Tonder. Oh, is that the husband? Awell is the wife and Tonder is the the husband? Yeah. Potion from Thalantir. Okay, so we're trying to try the potion from Thalantir with the Belladonna we found. That'll be next episode, and then I do have one other thing we can do before we get back to the main quest. So I don't even know if both of these would make up a full episode, so yeah, not sure. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. And then always, seek adventure.